Actually, I'm disabled as a advisor. Look at this. It's not smiling sign, yeah? This is just for exact 2.6 version, and here it is. The number is slightly changing without trading, you know. I only got one trade going on for the manual choice. Hoping to get like maybe 50 or something at least. This is a manual one, and there's nothing happening. But somehow, it's not able to get moving. So I have no idea what's going on, but this is some kind of weird problem happened with Windows. I think they say like Windows hacked somehow. I don't know, just got some forced speech with that, but anyway.